effort, demons!
Is to dare to invite this.
The shot is silent. The impact is not.
A new symbol for you.
Defy on me with your touch.
Spirit arrow.
Like my serpent, to destroy the body, not remove it. Those who stand so tall for the fathers.
You can see all six possible words that the urn could give you. You'll get three of these, and they can be in any order. Their associated pictures are the symbols you will see on the bottom of the knight statues. So if you've got horn, griffin, stag, then you need to go to the knights that have the corresponding images, just like I've shown you here, on their bases. When you hold square on each knight, it will give you a symbol. What I have done is I've shown you all of the possible symbols, and these randomize each game, so in one game, horn might give you ribbon, and in the next game, horn might give you claw, so you need to check this each time you upgrade the bow. So, what's the point in all of this? Well, now that you're on this step, zombies have a chance to drop one of the six purple symbols. They disappear fairly quickly after they drop, so be very aware of all of the zombies that you are killing, and if you see a purple drop, go over to it and grab it straight away. Focus on picking the drops up no matter what, and what you're doing here is gathering the symbols just like the urn told you to in its previous quote. The reason you need the symbols is that you're going to inscribe the name of the urn in the floor in the room above Mulekick. This means that you only actually need to collect the symbols that are part of the urn's name. You do not need to collect all six necessarily before you finish the upgrade process, because as soon as you have collected the three symbols that correct...
The spirits guide my fire! is not. This is the end of you. You should have foreseen. For all eternity. Even from tiny fragments, hope remains alive. It is as if I saw the heavens open for a moment before I was returned to this hell.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
The weapon is returned to me, but not as it once was.
That are part of the urn. Scribe the name. Doing here is zombies that you are killing. The chance to drop a few claws.
Okay, so the door.
the blood pumping through my veins. Your magical offering, spirits. Gifts may come with strings attached.